Marco, burning question, given that you've studied the formula and the code behind each altcoin, which one will survive in 10 years? Will it be Bitcoin, Ethereum, Ripple, Litecoin, Zcash? There's so many, 1,400 cryptocurrencies in the universe right now.
Yeah. Which one lasts? And I think that is a tiny fraction of what we'll see over the next 10 years. I believe that everything that can be tokenized will be tokenized. One of the benefits of blockchain tokens is that they make illiquid assets highly liquid. That comes with risks. It comes with real risks, and risks that thankfully we have intelligent regulators to look at and help us control for. But it also comes with tremendous possibility. I see a world where everything is tokenized at some point in its life cycle, whether for factoring purposes, for simple commercial agreements, for tracking purposes, for clearing purposes. I think there's going to be 1,000 flowers blossoming in this particular.
Maria, is there one that you